Thank you. Friends and enemies, hello. Hello, everyone. There we go. Oof. Well, that's fun. That is real fun. Okay. We got sound alerts up, folks. It took me all of 2 hours yesterday to fix it. After I realized I'd broken it. But yes, our sound alerts work now. We also have other stuff that now works that didn't work before. For example, we've got a loyalty program here on Twitch that can be viewed by anyone who's using a PC browser. But with that all being said, let's get started today, shall we? So for those of you just tuning in, this is apparently a reskinned Borderlands 3, and since I'm never going to be playing Borderlands 3, but I am a big D&D nerd, I was recommended this game instead. No, do not display information. You? Okay. Double checking to make sure all of my audio sources are picking up okay. Looks like my microphone is doing okay. Alright, let's see where we want to hang out today. You know, I haven't hung out in your kneecaps hand them over in a very long time. Let's do that. And I'm gonna turn off Do Not Disturb so the people are aware that I actually am online. There we go. Alright. Let's continue. So yeah. We have sound alerts. If you are watching on PC, please scroll below to, like, mess with me. We have several different variations on awoo, and we have ada ada. Yes, I know, I'm Mimi, I'm sorry. Sue me. Alright. So, where we currently are at, we've been putting off our side quests entirely, and now we are in the process of actually trying to catch up on them. Meet the Tooth Fairy in the Weep Wild Dankness. Cash for Teeth is the quest. Okay, use. I'm willing to bet they're gonna be some kind of scummy landlord or something. That's running a cash for gold business on the side type thing, you know? I mean, especially since it's in the Weep Wild. It's like, ugh. Yeah, it's like Merlin being in the Weep Wild and the Lake Lady being in the Weep Wild. It made them seem a little bit more evil, you know? See if there are any fast travel points here closer to the quest marker. Ironically, Corrupted Heart is actually closest.
Ah, rude.
And I killed them right before I passed out, so... Of course, I'm just going to despawn. Because of course I will. Clerics are really making their money's worth off of me, I swear.
Is that a dozen? Wait, I have a punch card. I always remember too late.
So, head back this way. The evil mushrooms. Past the castle belonging to the evil king archer. Hello, little goblin.
Sing me the screen song!
All this bad, the tilt-a-whirl, yeah!
Run past the goblins. Run past the mushrooms. Tooth Fairy is another goblin.
My cuspids, canines, incisors! Well, my, what pretty teeth you have. If you're willing to spare a few, I'll pay top dollar for them. What do you say? Wanna help the Tooth Fairy out?
How negotiable are your terms? Do the teeth have to be mine?
Strictly speaking, yes. But let's just say if you drop teeth into my collections chest, I won't ask questions.
All we need to do is collect teeth? Sounds like some easy money to me.
Sure, but where are we gonna get a bunch of teeth?
Come on, girl. What's got lots of teeth but never eats?
Skellymans!
Now get that ivory payday! Ooh, yeah, and for some extra funsies, hit those suckers right in the mouth to get a whole fountain of teeth!
I've been dying for a fire!
You knock the Skellymen teeth right out of their mouth, and they fall to the ground, and they're all covered in yellow plaque and gunk and...
Aren't there more dignified ways to make money?
There's certainly less dignified ways. Need I remind everyone about the time you smothered yourself in raspberry jam and...
No need. Thank you.
Inside every hero is a skeleton that wants to be free. Don't worry. I'll get you out of there! That's all I'm ugly for!
Hey, look at you go! You're a natural. I wonder, would you be willing to chase down a few more? I mean, it would really help me out. And you see, I've got this quota, and I'm way behind.
Teeth for money, money for teeth. It's a weird exchange. What do you do with the teeth?
Oh, you know, normal fairy stuff. Whisper them into the fanciful dreams of children and whatnot. Don't you worry about it.
Hmm.
Anyone else notice he was kind of evasive?
We're doing the good heroic thing here, Valentine. And you know what they say? A fairy in need is a friend indeed.
Don't pretend you're not just in this for the sweet payday at the end.
What? Adventuring isn't free.
You're quite the little killer, aren't you? Next time, learn to pick an easier mark.
I didn't want to mention it earlier, but now that I know what you can do...
Earn some consumable items real quick. If I have any. I have two, it looks like. An armor pattern. Another armor pattern. Those two
I think
sold.
You can handle it. If you're interested in the big bucks, you could acquire something a little more exotic.
I'm not opposed. Color me intrigued. Tell me more.
Oh, let me mark the spot on your map with fairy magic.
A gross-ass stench fills the air. A stench you know. You know exactly what.
We do? I don't.
I'm gonna guess goblins.
It's goblins!
Show off. Valiant heroics aside, can I bring us back to the part where we are collecting teeth for money?
And your point is?
The point is, we're pretty much on a grocery run for this guy. Skeleton teeth, goblin teeth, it's a very specific list of teeth. It's pretty suspicious is all I'm saying.
Hey! Called questing, not questioning!
Alright, fine. Sorry for being engaged in the narrative. Sheesh.
Your apology is accepted.
Yes! I love you!
So, do I have any consumable items I can use now? No. Looks like I'm dropping some of the... Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow, Rotter. I appreciate it. Welcome. If you're watching on PC or on anything that has a web browser, we do have some additional functions available, and that includes the soundboard. After I'm done with the Tooth Fairy quest here, I will actually show off the sounds I added, so you can interact to your heart's content. Okay, quickly grab these three teeth. Okay, this tooth here. These teeth over here. Okay. There should be more goblin teeth nearby. Yep, goblins right here. Bam, bam.
Oh, it's a party now.
Bam, bam, bam. Their weapons are getting so much better, and I'm still having trouble picking up teeth. Yee. Here we go. Lock on. Take off.
Ooh, excellent! And you know what? I think you're ready for the big leagues. As so often happens, the animal with the most teeth is also one of the most vicious.
Alright, I've got to drop something real quick in order to be able to... Okay, so drop this.
Alfred.
Pick up this. Use that thing I just picked up. Should be down near the bottom.
What has the mostest teeth in all the land?
Oh, I know! The Fractal Fang Sky Raptors of Alhonda 3!
Wrong!
It's...
Sea Wars!
No, nope, absolutely not.
You sassin' me?
Yes? Alright, listen. I'm drawing the line, okay? Are we really going all the way to the ocean just to fight sea wargs?
Alright, hang on.
What's next? Colossal jawed bull snakes of the heck realm? Where will it end? Let's just talk to this guy and wrap it up.
Fine! You know what? Fine! You wanna be the bunker master and wreck my flow, Valentine? It's cool. Just forget the sea wargs. The Tooth Fairy summons you back to deliver your pearly bounty.
Ah, it's all right. Just bring me what you've got.
Just jump right down.
I have notes on your sales pitch. We're gonna workshop that. But first, here's all the teeth you requested.
The sea warg teeth, though. Would have really kicked things up a notch, but I'll make do.
Okay.
Really earning those hero hours, aren't you?
I've always wondered, since a few minutes ago when I met you, why are you so crazy about teeth?
You know, it is so heartening to meet an adventurer who's curious about local culture. If you place the teeth in my chest, you'll see for yourself.
We're about to be rich! I can feel it!
So, now, children, for the magic words. Well, if you're ready for your reward, reopen the chest and discover what treasures lie in wait.
It's a mimic.
So exciting. The big reveal.
Ooh, you fell for the classic dog wizard pretending to be a tooth fairy who really just wanted to summon a mimic scam. And the tooth fairy isn't even real.
go.
I'm actually just gonna hold on to it. Save it for a rainy day.
So you're playing the long game, huh?
Yep. Picked it up from a guy I know. Pretended he was a tooth fairy to dupe money-hungry adventurers into a trap of their own making.
Yeah, well, at least now we know where the mimics come from.
I like you guys. You're fun.
Oh, I leveled up. Hang on. That means I've got some new skill points. Okay. I'm actually going to increase base elemental damage real quick. And constitution, confirm. I'm also going to inventory. Gonna drop something, pick up that customization, use that customization. Customization. Inventory still full. Hang on. Drop. Okay. Inventory customization. Armor. What's that armor thing that I just picked up? Armor color, gobsnot green metal. Okay, now let's actually re-equip our good weapons. There we go. Now, let's see. Inventory full. Okay, well, we have a full inventory. We've completed that quest. Let's go ahead and warp ourselves off to Brighthoof. And as I promised, I am going to show off the new sounds that we can trigger. Just give me a moment to get that pulled up. Get an instance of my own channel open. There we go. Gonna mute this tab so we don't have any echo.
Looking charming as ever, Bonehead.
Yep. All right, let's quickly go ahead and sell off some stuff. Okay, we have money. Alright, scrolling down. First up, we have the PlayStation 2 Remix. Choose your fighter.
I've never been to a noble's ball.
Choose your fighter!
I can tell you right now, they're cramped.
The sound from The More You Know.
Life's not the same without the queen.
Okay. El Sai Kangaroo.
Ed, beside a kangaroo.
That is the version from Steins Gate Zero. We have Ara Ara.
Ara Ara.
See? We also have... By the gods, there's a psychopath on the loose.
By the gods, there is a psychopath on the loose!
Yep. But yeah, all of these are available to anyone, regardless of whether they're a follower, or subscriber, or... But, beep boop, hello, I'm showing off the new soundboard that I have added to my channel on the PC version, including 100% more Awu. There's the instrumental Awu with the wow sound effect. Then there's... good old classic 90s cartoon Awu. Then there's... Awu! Awu! Yes. Yeah, there isn't a way to... give bits or use points. This is available to everybody publicly. It's if you are on PC or on Mac, you can scroll down past my banners where I've got the panels, and below where my Twitch channel and my live countdown timer is, you'll see the soundboard, and it's got everything I've got on it available to everybody. I haven't set anything for... I am not... for context, I am not an affiliate. I have enough followers to be an affiliate, but I don't have enough of an audience to be an affiliate. You see them? Yes! Anyway, we also have this Awu. Lastly, the remastered good old fashioned 1990s cartoon Awu. So, yes, we have 5 Awu, and we have 6 meme-y ones that are not Awu. I, of course, put the memes first because I know my friends. So yeah, I'm going to quickly check to see if there is a code to be redeemed. Shift. Shift. Shift, 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 shift. Are there any new shift codes available? Are there any new shift codes available? Any new shift codes available? Wonderlands. Shift codes. Okay. There's a new shift code for 1 skeleton key available. Okay. Let's go ahead and type that in, shall we? We've got 3B... RTJ. Five K. 695. K 5355. BTB3T. Wait, no, not BT, it's BT, B3T. Okay, no, I got it right. Then 633F3. Our woos are important. Yes, they are important. But they are also not as important as people having fun. Code is invalid. Let me check that. 3BRTJ. 5K659. Oh, I got the 5 and 9 there switched. It's 59, not 95. Good thing I checked that. 6 5 9. Okay. 5 3 5 5 BTB 3 T 6 3 3 F3. Okay. Code redeemed for 1 skeleton key, checking to make sure there aren't any longer term rewards available. Just making sure. Skeleton key, but that expired in May. Expired in May. Expired back in May. This one doesn't look like it has an expiration date. Gonna check it. B T X T 3 W3H6 J6C BCW JBTJJ XZWNF. Gonna double check from the top. BTXT3. W3H6J6C. BCW. JBTJJ. XZW. 9F, not NF. There we go. Gonna see if it's still redeemable. Is it? Code expired. Okay, so even if it doesn't list an expiration date, it still has a chance to expire. That's good to know. We have one skeleton key. Social. Open our mailbox. Okay.
Life's not the same without the queen. Who will I worship now? The elder gods? Okay. They're a hot mess if I ever saw one.
Okay, looks like that skeleton key gave us literally nothing of value. So we tried. Let's go ahead and hit our next side quest, shall we? We have Goblins Tired of Forced Oppression. backtrack on the quest. Map. Let's first fast travel to the overworld, because I'm fairly certain it is on that map that the entrance we need to go to is, but I'm not sure off the top of my head exactly where. Have fun. Yeah. Be safe. Hiku woo woo. So, you all can't see back here, but I have my Whittle-a-woo, my little fur daughter, right here. She's a beagle, Jack Russell Terrier mix. Her name is Koo. Auntie Lissa has had the pleasure of meeting the little a-woo. A-woo, a-woo, woo, woo. Come here. Come here. Get warm. Get warm and cozy next to Papa, okay? Yeah. Okay. So, Goblin's tired of forced oppression, or GTFO! We are gonna help GTFO. If we can find a way in. Let's see. If we follow across this bottle cap, then we hang an immediate right. Avoid that random encounter like the plague. Go across this bridge. Go into this random encounter here. Puppy sighting! Yes! Yes! Have a good stream. Bye. Oh, thank you, Rotter. Thank you for coming and joining. I appreciate it. Bug-woo. Bug-woo. Accidentally completing another separate side quest by finishing this encounter. Willing to battle. Here. One of those items may be useful. Keyword may. All right.
Beat the metal to retrieve the blueprints.
Oh, another encounter. Jesus Christ.
Dead by dawn.
Don't mess with the best. You absolute savage. I love it.
Thank you. You know, I absolutely love that. That my character actively likes my playstyle. That is very subtle encouragement. And I just realized that might be 90% of why I find this Borderlands game more addictive than the others. Like, the player's actively encouraging you to keep playing the way you play. And you get better as you go. A little subtle, but it works. Kill the badass brigand. Blueprint?
Hey, the blueprints are yours!
Someday they shall call me Midas, for everything I touch shall turn to gold.
This one. Journal. There was the talk to Borpo.
You're not close. Don't get close. My prince! I can't thank you enough, hero. I love these blueprints with all my heart. And I do mean romantically. No room for interpretation. I'm in a polycule with my blueprints. Now, to repair this here magical bridge, my loves.
I'm... what?
Rainbow Bridge from my family to yours. Have a nice day. Don't freeze to death.
Yes, that area is rich in lead ore. I'll need a fair amount for my cauldron.
So, let's see if this got me closer, or if it got me further away. Oh, it did get me closer. Nice! Mount Craw. Go to Mount Craw. Use. Just smile and nod. I know. Like, it took me a moment. I accept that the blueprints were sentient and all, but... it didn't show it on screen, they implied it. But, like, consenting adults. I get it. And I'm happy for the person who built that bridge for us. And their husband, the blueprints.
Uh.
I do hope they don't start the revolution without me.
Find the get the fuck out camp. I mean, the Goblins Tired of Forced Oppression camp. Crawls, crawl. Double check to make sure I am fully loaded.
You've been on the protein, ain't ya? The best armor in all the realm. For queen and continent.
Hold there, adventurer. Have you come to join our righteous cause? We are the Goblins Tired of Forced Oppression! Freedom Fighters, one and all! Though I am glad you showed up, because I'm pretty sure I couldn't fight my way out of a wet paper bag.
If this is a paying gig, I'm in.
Oh, there'll be coin in it for you. But first, we must shatter the chains of oppression! Fight for glorious goblin freedom and rebuke the tyranny of Dragon God Volkanar!
Sorry, did you just say Dragon God?
Yeah, don't worry. I'm almost nearly mostly totally sure he's a false god. Now come along! It's time to free my goblin brothers and sisters! The brave few who clamored for freedom have been exiled. By Volkanar. He is a cruel master, demanding tribute from our enslaved people once a week. If he is displeased by the offering, his punishment is harsh. We must put a stop to it once and for all! And with your help, I might finally earn my GTFO nose ring!
Hold up, nose ring?
It's a badge of honor representing full membership in the GTFO. The leadership doubted my abilities, but we'll show them. Come now, the entrance isn't far. Has been sealed. What are we gonna do? It's not working. No good.
Huh? Impenetrable barrier. Well, I guess the goblins are screwed. Oh well, we tried.
Come on, Valentine. We can figure this out. It's a puzzle of some kind.
Bingo, dingo, Fredalicious.
But we've already shot at it. And hit it with heavy objects. I mean, that's all I've got.
Do we detect any magic?
And lo, the mysteries of the seemingly impenetrable barrier are revealed to you! What are you gonna do?
Follow the ley lines, obviously.
I'll, stay here and keep an eye on the barrier!
This ain't gonna hurt!
You see before you a big, fancy, schmancy, magical machine, doohickey-dickery-dum.
That looks promising.
Build something as complex as that.
Well, that's just hurtful. Yes, they must be the work of the foul troll oracles that serve foul Volkanar with their foul magics and create their foul machines.
You need a thesaurus. Just saying.
Okay, so we got the one to the north. Now to get the one to the south.
Before you stands yet another magic
Let's take it to Smash Town.
Smash Town?
No, I know. I heard it as soon as I said it. I know. You say you want a revolution? Well, you know, we all want to save the gobs.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. It just sort of popped into my head. Yes?
Keep warm. Be good, gobs.
Picked up something that I should not have equipped. No, I didn't. Looked out there. Okay.
friends of his. I need your help!
I'm guessing. Yeah. Continue further in.
Back to work, lazy gobs! Or become kill!
Lil' gob think big tough!
Ain't I a
teacher?
Here
comes an easy mark over here!
Died. Crap. Okay.
Ah! Fucking cast again!
Number five? No problem.
I'm coming!
Jesus Christ.
Maybe you've heard of it.
That was a close one. Thought he was gonna strip the green off my board.
Ooh, an axe.
I bet Jar could do some damage with this.
Hey, let me give you something.
What? What is it?
think of a boom weapon? Look, I have some GTFO training, but I've never been in a real fight before.
But you believe in something worth fighting for. Sometimes that's all it takes.
Okay, if you say so. But right now, it's time to claim the caverns for the glorious resistance. Raise the GTFO flag! Yeah! Okay, Char. This is your big moment. Don't screw it up. Hear me, my double head!
The revolution is upon us! GTFO is here to bring you from bondage under the cold god Bargnar! Join us, and together we will cast off the chains of oppression!
Through the chains of oppression!
This is today!
Ready for the next phase of our operation? I did some recon earlier and spotted a bunch of political prisoners in the Lakeside Village. We gotta free them! There it is. Are you ready? We need to free the GTFO prisoners. But be careful. The troll jailers are tough as gobnails. I'll join you in a sec. Fight on, champion!
There's a reason I'm streaming early today. The reason is very, very simple. Homework.
Gotta get it done before.
Be reborn as you.
So, I'm glad I got to hang out with everyone for like a little bit over an hour. We're gonna go ahead and warp to Bright Club. And do our last minute shopping before I sign off. People are like, yeah, you need to stream more. It's like diminishing returns. Until I hit affiliate, I'm basically wasting time. I could be more productive and while I have fun streaming for everyone, I don't make money at it. And I basically already stream.
Your scales are positively glowing.
Enough to make it a part-time job if I had that luxury, but I don't. Tavern next.
Boy, I can't wait to get a flip on the scratch.
See, am I heading in the right direction?
Send for the guests. Paul. Dust in every cupboard.
The enemies are on the move. Our scouts have put multiple encampments nearby. We need you to go squash them before they can mount another assault on Brightwood.
Thank you. Your
applause
is the only thing keeping me going.
Change the statue. That, ladies, gentlemen, everyone in between, everyone exempt, everyone floating valiantly between the extremes, and multiforms like myself, be safe, be well. We're gonna see if we can raid someone real quick, and if we can raid, we will raid. Oh, Braver Creative is live. Let's do this. See you soon.